survive from the two.
Irving passes to Durant. Jammed by Kevin Durant.
Oh, nice slam right there from Durant to finish off the play. He's just really good at converting those plays strong.
Here's Boss. He's covered by Irving. Here's Zeller. Allen with the rebound.
He usually takes advantage of D like that. Should have been a simple layup.
In the corner, Irving with it. And there's the call on Bucks. That is his first call of the game. It's a shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line. And that one falls for Bridges. Play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. So for Brooklyn now, they've got Kyrie Irving. Caris LeVert is out there with Allen, and it's Perry in at the four. Tries it from 19, and the jumper is on the mark. Irving's got the lead up to three now for the Nets.
I like watching Irving shoot the rock. He has one of the most deadly shots in the game, off the dribble or off the pass.
Here's Boss, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
The Hornets have been getting it done at the line, 10 for 12. Both free throws good from Boss. Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. Dinwiddie passes to LeVert. The bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
What a great touch on that shot from LeVert. Even the foul can't interrupt the rhythm of his mechanics.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Hornets trail by four. Boss passes to Zeller. Props in the layup for two.
Solid on the boards. I mean, Zeller using that 7 foot height and getting his gloves some second chance point.
Outside Irving. There's LeVert. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. LeVert's got the lead back up to four now for the Nets. Here's Boss. Lays it up off the glass. And it's 7 points for Boss.
Well, this is the kind of teammate Zeller is, willing to give it up when he has guys open.
Outside Irving. And Bridges with a clear path to the basket. That ties it up. Bridges has got 8 points.
It almost feels like two buckets coming off the steal like it did.
Pass to LeVert. He kicks to Allen. Dinwiddie. Pass to Perry. Allen trying to break free. A nice shot by Perry.
That's just the product of good pass work. I mean, nice team basketball right there.
Left side, ball. Here's Zeller. Got it. And he's now 3 for 5 from the field.
Bringing the energy. I mean, night in and night out. Zeller gives his team everything he's got.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alderman.
Thanks, Kevin. Boss, in that last matchup against the Nets, was a man on a mission. He scored 36 points, and his passing was just incredible. He piled up an impressive number of assists. The numbers in that game make me anxious to see what he can do tonight. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Yeah, it was a special night for him. The team really fed off his energy.
Yeah, the catalyst for that win, it was an effort that I'm sure he's hoping to replicate.
Yeah, right. I'm sure he wants to come out in attack mode. The other key for him is to continue to get to his spots on the floor.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Charlotte calls timeout. Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for Martin. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. And the pass to Boss.